Good morning and welcome at the Room with a 360 degree view event. Carmina will talk about rising above disruption through resilience.
There's nothing more frustrating than looking onto the website, top, right, left, corner, bottom, and you can't find the way that you can get in touch with the company. And that's where we are delivering this easy way of adding your contact center channels in no time.
We'll be diving into four inspiring cases today.
The data was there, partially, but of course, a part of the discovery journey is also that you see that you still lack information. Implementing a BI solution is not just looking at what you have today and yesterday.
Sit around the table and make sure they see and understand the data they have before putting this into actual dashboards and visualizations.
We decided to use Salesforce for the B2C, so our own sales to our own customers. And all of that is built with a half a dozen
spaghetti
big
systems.
Things, spaghetti
systems.
So this is why the APIs are so important, because it's sort of the glue between the different systems that are in place and a way for us to easily interact with those, as well as exposing those APIs to external partners.
At Forward, we see indeed a consumerization in the B2B world, where we started as one team focusing on a great solution for their customers.
The people expect information to be easily available, to be accurate, to design the processes, to build a technology solution, data exercise, internal change management, external change management. So this whole bunch of changes was done just in 3 months.
Mm-hmm. They could come up with ideas, they could come up with new functionality. Not everything was also implemented, but at least we could talk about it. They could see their brothers in arms from the other countries.
So basically our sales raised by about 50% in some countries due to this COVID-19 situation. So when you get into that situation, you want also a system that actually supports those sales processes and delivery processes. And Salesforce works just fine for that.